Guess who's back?
The face of opportunity. Beautiful faces. We're gorgeous.
Me, I wonder why that face fits you so well.
Because I'm perfect. Everything's perfect.
I'm over here like...
I fell asleep for literally like minute 37 and look. I've been violated.
What is that? What is it?
Choke, buddy. What's wrong?
I don't know how to run this thing.
Now what are we gonna do? Get away from me! I can't wait to fall off! Pass me this up.
Have you guys seen the stocks lately? They're plummeting.
Jer's taking this respiration for the coronavirus a little bit too far. Hey, Jer, you want to show them? Can you breathe in there?
What up?
This is my edition. Of the respirator. Steve don't have one. We ran out of money. We purchased this helmet. And there's
well,
one
he said
size.
Split the helmet cost. He said split the helmet cost and then he just took the helmet and I wasn't thinking
I want to be safe. I could care less about what happens to him.
I'm adding to this too. About this roundabout. The guy looked at us like we were doing something wrong. We were already in the roundabout.
He was like, oh,
slow down, buddy. Slow down around there.
We're already
is what
in
he
the,
said in his face.
In the roundabout already. You're coming into
we're
us.
Committed to the bout.
And he's looking at us like we're doing something wrong. I should have just hard righted it right into him. How you like that, buddy? The one thing that really chaps my cheeks is roundabouts. Like, people, it's not a stop sign. It's not like, hey, I'm going to push anytime I want, even though you're going to broadside me. What do you think, Jer? What, how do you feel about it?
Well, I drive every day, and there's these people out there that they don't know how to yield.
That guy was coming into the roundabout at like...
He got T-boned.
That guy was coming in the roundabout about 75
yielded,
mile an hour.
He didn't yield us.
He's a cargo van. What does he expect was going to happen? Fast and furious, ramping the...
Just hit the gym, had a hard day. Real good trapezoid workout. You can really see them pumped up. You get a good angle at them. Look how high. Real peak today. You know what I'm saying?
No.
Guess. Can I talk? Guess what's under the shirt?
What?
You're not finding out.
Let me see.
Eyeballing.
Is there a reason why you have like a legit red light in your establishment?
I'm surprised you don't remember, because we were both there the day we got it. Last night, doesn't ring a bell.
What did we do?
We took out a pole.
When you take out a pole, you don't leave red lights behind.
That's just a life lesson.
You just yank.
It's a life goal. It's a life goal and it's a life lesson.
Why are you shirtless?
I see them traps. Whoa. Oh my god.
Spa day.
Oh, here we go with the meditation again.
Spa day.
Works every time.
either I feel like I'm going to be extremely smart, or I should fly in a broom and play some Quidditch.
You look like you're going to float up into the air space, like a balloon head. Yes, you do.
You know, whenever the bartender tells you to stop, you're supposed to stop, or you look like this, I think. What the bartender doesn't know is we got something in the trunk, and not our bodies. Vehicle.
The dome light's on.
All right, watch the Tims here. Expensive Tims here. I just broke them out.
Suede.
Don't be scuffing them.
Gray suede. We had a rough one today, Jer.
Yes, we did. I mean,
that Lynn Michael photography. She's not very nice.
She didn't like us. We're in trouble.
Stacy, I told you once, and I'll tell you again. Stop touching my night lamp. My bills are in that drawer. My pills are in that drawer, and just don't touch it. The woman can't get any sleep around here with you meddling with other people's business.